welcome everybody. My name is Anne from the marketing team here at Getac. I'm excited to have you here today because we're gonna talk tech with one of our esteemed subject matter experts regarding rugged PC. Artificial intelligence is such a hot topic lately, especially in rugged industries. It has transformed the way professionals and organizations see productivity, efficiency, and safety in their daily work. Today, we're not just going to talk about AI, we're also going to discuss a new AI-ready rugged PC from Getac. We will explore the impact of AI-ready rugged computing on various industries, its significance and practical applications, as well as what the future holds for this tech innovation. We've got a handful of things to go through, so let me introduce to you our product manager, Jeff. Jeff, welcome to the show, and it's great to have you here.
Hello, Anne. Thanks for having me.
So, Jeff, we're here to introduce a brand new product, right? So why don't you do us the honor of sharing what this device is all about?
Of course. What we have here is Getac S510. It is our latest rugged laptop. It's AI-ready and will greatly benefit professionals in the utility, automotive, manufacturing, and public safety industries.
That sounds awesome, Jeff, but what do you mean by AI-ready?
The Getac X510 is based on the latest Intel Core Ultra AI processor. The Core Ultra platform is introduced with an AI Boost computing tile. That is the neural processing unit, as known as the NPU, which is dedicated to accelerating the onboard AI applications. In addition, the S510 has the latest Microsoft AI Companion, Copilot. You can leverage this centralized AI assistance to take advantage of more Microsoft artificial intelligence services like Microsoft Studio Effects. With Microsoft Studio Effects AI services like automatic framing, eye contact correction, and background effects will increase the performance of a video conference for a remote professional. Additional AI services like background noise reduction, voice text, voice to command are all part of the integrated AI services available on a Getac X510 rugged laptop. So Getac X510 is an AI-ready platform.
Those are incredible tech specs, Jeff. I'm really interested more about the processor and AI features. Why don't we talk to our colleagues from Europe, for example, how these features can help utility workers and automotive technicians become more efficient? Let's talk to Daniel to learn more about their thoughts about this.
The S510 rugged laptop from Getac has had many use cases and applications across multiple sectors and industries. For example, in utilities and field service, the S510 is ideal for remote monitoring and control, the response and restoration of the network in an emergency, and field inspections and surveys, of course. The large 15.6-inch display gives a great user experience when reviewing maps and asset plans. And being AI ready, customers can adopt and deploy the latest artificial intelligence software applications, optimizing job efficiency, allowing forward asset management and planning, ultimately delivering a great customer service. In the automotive sector, on the production and manufacturing side, the S510 is ideal for quality checking, equipment maintenance, assembly line programming, asset management, and end-of-line diagnostics. In downstream after sales and service, where Getac has such a strong presence and long tradition, vehicle diagnostics, ADAS calibration are of course obvious use cases. And when we think about engineering in the automotive space, the S510 is ideal for validation and testing of vehicles and systems.
I'm all for efficiency and collaboration, and it's great to know how the S510 can help professionals achieve that. Now let's ask Larry, our US colleague, what he thinks about the S510's impact for workers in public safety and manufacturing. How will the device's connectivity features and ruggedness benefit these sectors? Let's find out.
Yesterday, Getac had 16 models in its rugged mobile computing lineup. We expect the S510 number 17 with its advanced performance, its cutting edge AI, and rugged reliability to be very popular in all of the vertical industries that we serve, including military, public sector, enterprise, utility, automotive, and more. These are exciting times. We know that AI's been around for years and it's really accelerating these days, but it's typically considered to reside in the cloud. With Intel's 14th generation Core Ultra processor, this represents a leap in technology by bringing that AI processing out to the edge. So consider features like hardware-based noise cancellation and speech recognition. Those would be invaluable in a noisy first responder environment as well as a manufacturing environment. We're seeing applications like predictive maintenance or video object recognition, all enabled by AI. So we're excited about the transformative possibilities that AI brings to the forefront of these industries. The S510 was designed to endure rigorous conditions without compromising on performance or affordability. Our rugged features strike that perfect balance. I'm really excited about that 15.6-inch display, which is a quarter inch lower than the height of our 14-inch screen on the S410. This will ensure mounting it in a patrol vehicle will not compromise the safety of external viewability. For those in the manufacturing space, our integrated carry handle and rubberized corners allow for optimal usability and durability. Our hot swappable battery capabilities will allow uninterrupted operations throughout the day.
Thank you to our colleagues for sharing the S510's applications in various industries, as well as insights into their regional markets. It really puts us into a great perspective to understand what this device brings to the table. And speaking of more benefits, Jeff, why don't you share with us how our design team arrived at this lead design of the S510?
A lot of design specs are related to materials. Did you know that we are using post-consumer recycled materials in the device chassis?
Yes, I heard about that, Jeff. But what is intriguing is what you mentioned earlier about the material being one of the reasons why we have this design concept. Please do tell us more.
I mentioned the post-consumer recycled material used in the device. That means we are lowering demands on new resources and helping to reduce waste. By using PCR materials, we are helping to decrease the environmental impact of manufacturing. You have also asked about the sleek design. Well, this matte black color and textures for the S510, which means there's no additional layer of painting on the device because the chassis itself is made of PCR materials. This all ensures a cleaner and more sustainable design approach. With sustainability in mind, Getac S510 is certified with military standard 810H on various criteria, including drop and vibration, as well as its system-wide ingress protection.
Those are really great design and sustainable features, Jeff. And I'm glad you talked earlier about all of these other great features like performance, AI capabilities, and ruggedness and the like. All of these things are important to rugged industry professionals, right? But they also care about total cost of ownership. What can you tell our viewers, Jeff, about Getac's service and warranty offerings?
One of the things that we take pride in Getac is our services and warranty, which is designed for reliability and user support. We know it's crucial for our customers who have peace of mind on this aspect. So the S510 is covered with a 3-year warranty. Now, in a rare event of repairs, we partner with logistic providers for fast, convenient, and expert services.
That is definitely reassuring, Jeff. And I'm sure our viewers think the same. And it's good to know you have these safety nets to make sure you're covered in any event. Speaking of our viewers, I'm sure they'll be interested to know if there are any other configurations included in this device. Maybe you can help us with that, Jeff.
I'm glad you mentioned that, Anne. The S510 is packed with diverse configuration options to meet industry users' need and functionality. It has a 15.6-inch daylight viewable display that is also ready for outdoor harsh environment. In addition, the S510 has the option to feature up to 2 Thunderbolt 4 Type-C ports for fast connectivity. It also supports configurable function keys with G Manager 3.0, as well as versatile vehicle dock solutions that's available for utility, field services, and public safety law enforcement professionals. The Getac S510 brings productivity with AI on a mobile form factor.
I'm sure that's just the tip of the iceberg, right, Jeff?
That's right. That's why I'm inviting our viewers to visit getac.com to learn more about the S510's features and other functions. We have got a lot of information on this AI-ready rugged laptop that is aimed to increase the efficiency and productivity for many vertical professionals.
I couldn't have said it better myself. Thank you, Jeff, for your time in explaining to us all the great things about the S510. And thank you all for joining us today. We hope you are just as excited as we are with the new S510. Please feel free to send us your comments and we'll see you in our next video.